In this example, we are asked if the statements are true or false. So as you go through these, you want to pay attention to the symbols that are used, as well as the notation in terms of having a braces around your numbers or not. So in part A, you want to read this appropriately. The way you would read this statement is 4 is an element of the set containing 2, 4, 6, 8, and 10. So there, you're just, again, we're determining if it's true or false. 4 is, in fact, an element in that set. So we would say that this statement is true. Comparing that with part B, notice in part B, there's a braces around the 4. So you would read this, the set containing 4 is an element of the set containing 2, 4, 6, 8, and 10. For something to be an element of a set, you would need to see this exact element in the set. In other words, you would actually need to see the set containing 4 as part of your set. Because this here has to be listed in your set. And it is not. The number 4 is, but the set containing 4 is not listed there. So this would be a false statement. In part C, it's saying the set containing 4 is a subset of the set containing 2, 4, 6, 8, and 10. So notice the difference here, element versus subset. So to be a subset, it has to be a set to begin with. And the set containing 4 is a set. And then you're just making sure everything in this left-hand set is also an element of the right-hand set. So this one is true. So maybe take a moment to compare parts A, B, and C and their different notations. Part D is stating that the set containing 4 is a proper subset of the set containing 2, 4, 6, 8, and 10. So once again, to be a proper subset, everything in this left-hand set must be in this right-hand set, and they cannot be equal. So it can be a subset as well as a proper subset. This is a true statement. And for part E, again, a contrast here. This is just the number 4. 4 is a proper subset of the set containing 2, 4, 6, 8, and 10. This is not a set. This is an element. So since it is not a set on the left-hand side, it cannot be a subset. So that would be false. So pay attention to all the details, all the notation, and hopefully that will help clear up some confusion on the element versus subset.